तो चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट टॉपिक आई हैव टॉट यू यस्टरडे? आई टॉट यू द टॉपिक दैट वाज गुड टच एंड बैड टच,
राइट?
We went with the topic good touch and bad touch, children, yesterday. So once again, I will tell you what is good touch, what is bad touch. Okay? Good touch means when we are touched, we experience some certain feelings. Good touches give us good feelings, children. In the same way, if we feel and if somebody is touching us in a bad way, we feel very bad. And that kind of feeling, that kind of touch is called bad touch. So let me know you again, what are your private parts where everyone are not allowed to touch? Okay, on your mouth, your lips, then chest and buttocks and part between your legs. Those are your private parts where everyone are not allowed to touch. And you should know what are good feelings, what are bad feelings. Okay, children, yesterday I have explained you, when you are getting some kind of bad feeling touch, that time you should not keep quiet. And if somebody, someone says that, keep it as a secret, don't keep it as a secret, children. Try to shout. Let others know what is going on. Don't keep quiet. Just say no. Try to run from that place. Okay, everyone? Are you understanding? Are you able to listen me, children? Everyone, please raise your hands. Are you able to listen me? Adya, are you able to listen me? Yes. Okay. Okay, children, very good. So now, today I'm going to teach about some type of schools. Before that, let me know you, children. Let me ask you some questions related to schools. Did you see someone who don't have legs, hands, or people who cannot see the beautiful world, and the people who cannot listen also? Did you observe any time such kind of people? See how Shanmuka is moving her head. She is nodding her head. I want others also to give your answers in that way only, children. Did you see? And I request all the children to put on your videos, so that I can observe you and I will understand that you are listening me and answering me back. Everyone, I want everyone, children. It's my humble request to everyone to please put on your videos. Adya, David Leroy, Rishank, Kavish, Tailam Ronau, Advit. I request everyone to put on your videos. J.S. Kandan. Okay, thank you, children. So did you observe any time such kind of people who doesn't have leg or hand, or they cannot see the beautiful world, or they cannot listen, or the people who cannot speak? Did you see any time such kind of people? Yes, you have seen. Okay, fine. So children, can such kind of people come to your own school where you are studying now? Yes, children, can tell me, can such kind of people come to your school where you are studying now every day? No, they cannot come to such school because you are studying in the school where normal children can come to school and attend the classes. People who doesn't have legs, hands, who cannot see, people who cannot see, they are called blind people. People who cannot listen, who cannot hear, they are called dumb people. Sorry, deaf people. And people who cannot speak, they are called deaf. They are called dumb, sorry. Children, people who cannot speak, they are called dumb. People who cannot hear, they are called deaf. People who cannot see, they are called blind people. And people who don't have hands, legs, they are called handicapped people, physically handicapped people. Children, listen, this is a very important topic. You have to learn every topic as it is very, very important. Don't think that, okay, I can skip this topic and I can learn later. No, every topic you have to listen and put it in your revision. When you are doing all revision, you have to put this every topic read in your class in a revision schedule. Okay? Don't try to leave any or don't try to skip any topic of any subject. Okay, children. So the people who are such kind of like blind, deaf, dumb, physically handicapped, for such kind of people, there are some special schools. Okay, there are some special schools. Now, do you want to learn about some special schools such like this? Say yes or no. You can nod your head. Do you want to learn about such schools? Okay, very good. Come on, let us learn the schools which are known as special schools for special people. I'm going to start the screen sharing. Everyone, please do follow, children. Special schools. Children are allowed to go to school all year around. Some children go to school which are very special, like they learn there dancing, singing, and different kinds of sports. Other schools help deaf people, blind children with special learning needs. So how these kind of children need special care to learn in a special way? What are those special learning ways where the children, special children, are learning with special techniques? See here, children, you are able to see on the screen now. Children, everyone, say me, are you able to see the screen? Everyone, give me, show me your thumbs up that you are able to see the screen. Everyone, okay? Yes. Yes. You are able to see, no, children? Fine. So today the topic we are going to learn, that is special schools. A special school is a school for children who have some kind of serious physical mental challenge. Means it is nothing but children. It is very, very easy topic to learn. Shanmukha, don't take other books. Don't take other things. A special school is a school for children who have some kind of serious physical mental challenge. Means in our body, see, I told blind people, people who cannot see, they are called blind. So that is one kind of physical mental challenge children. That means they cannot see with their eyes. How we are enjoying the different things in the world, colorful world, the blind people cannot enjoy such things, children. So that is called one kind of serious physical mental challenge to those people. They have to face some difficulties. So when blind people are there, can they see the book and read, children? Can they see the book? Tell me, can they see the book? No, they cannot see the book. That is the reason they will go to the special schools. They go to the special school and they will be taught the lessons in a special way. See here now. See, how is this man, children? He don't have legs, but even though he is participating in see, this man doesn't have legs. He is participating in different kinds of competitions. What happened? Yes, children. This man doesn't have legs. He is participating. How he is participating? Because he has learned how to participate. He has learned, children. So these kind of people, no, they will go to some special schools. See here. Now I will read, children. Everyone, please follow the screen. All of you should follow. Then last 10 minutes, I'll ask you questions and then you have to answer me. Yes, Mirza Ayanullah is having doubt, it seems. Let us clear his doubt. Just a minute. Yes, Mirza, what is your doubt?
Ma'am, who are blind people? How they will get money, ma'am?
How they will get
money?
Money.
Yes, ma'am.
How they will get money? Children, they are not alone. They will be staying with the family. So it is not necessary that they have to earn first. First, they will learn with the help of the others who are there in the family, and then they will start earning by themselves. There will be some special treatment with those people, children. Okay? Mirza, is it okay? Hello, Mirza.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it okay now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. So children, see here, we are going to read about special schools. Children are allowed to go to school all year round. Whole year you will go to school, no children? Of course, this year you are going with the online classes. That is because of pandemic situation. Okay, one more thing I want to talk to you. Can anybody say me what is special today? Can anybody say me? Yes, Doctor's Day. Right, superb. Clap hands. Everyone clap hands in your place. Very good. Today is a Doctor's Day, children. So, Doctor's Day means we have to really salute those doctors who are helping us day and night. We don't know, children, when we fall sick. So at that time, if we fall sick, first doctor is our mother, and then second doctor, we go to the hospital. If mother, first mother tries to cure us. If mother is not feeling, mother is feeling that, okay, I cannot manage now. We have to go to doctor. We have to approach. That time, really doctors help us and they cure us in a way they can. The disease from which we are suffering from. Okay. And now in this especially COVID-19 time, doctors are playing a role of God. So everyone who are parents of grade 3 who are doctors, I salute them and give a wish that happy Doctor's Day. Thank you. Children, now today I was teaching like special schools. Children are allowed to go to school all the year round. You people will go to school the whole year. 2 months you people will get holidays, but the whole year you will be going to school. Going to school, coming to home, again the next day you have to come to school, get ready and come to school. That is only it will be your routine. Some children go to the school which is special, where they have extra lessons to learn, like dancing, singing, or playing sports. Other schools help deaf or blind children with special learning needs. Children who are suffering from kind of special diseases like physical handicapness, like blindness, deafness, and the people who are dumb, who cannot speak. For them also, there are some special schools. That kind of children cannot come to the regular schools, children. Okay? Understanding? And now few types of school, special schools we will be reading. Following are different types of special schools. Schools for the deaf and dumb. Deaf means they cannot listen. Dumb means they cannot talk. Some people cannot hear at all. Some people completely they cannot listen. They cannot hear. And some people, they can listen, but little bit they will be able to listen, children. So at that time, what they will do? They will use one kind of machine in their ears so that what the other people are talking, they are speaking to us, they can listen. With the help of that machine, the volume will be increased and they will be able to listen to other people. Okay, are you understanding, children? Are you understanding? Vignesh, no. You are not understanding. You are saying no, ma'am. Okay, so the children who have the physical handicap of not able to listen and not able to talk. Such kind of children will go to special schools. They will be treated with the special care and special needs of how to teach them. Some also have difficulty in hearing and use hearing aids to hear properly. They use some kind of machine in their ears through which they can able to listen what others are talking to them. Next, people who are unable to speak are called dumb. People who cannot speak, no? Such kind of people are called dumb. Don't say dumb. It is only dumb. D-U-M-B. Tailam Ronav, what are you doing? Put on your video. People who are unable to speak are called dumb. They communicate with each other with a special sign language. See, children, the people who cannot speak, and if they want to talk something with other people, there will be a language with the fingers. With the language of fingers, they will be presenting a sentence to others. How to talk, what they want to talk to others. That is a special school children. Language of fingers. Dumb people, they will understand the language of fingers and they will learn the language of fingers. Vignesh, please be seated in your place. People who cannot speak, such kind of people will learn the language of fingers through which they can present what they want to talk in front of others. Okay. Taila Brownau, this is the last chance, beta. After that, I'll inform to principal ma'am so that you are not sitting in one place. You are not even putting on your video. How others are sitting properly and listening? Most of the students, I am seeing that they are sitting properly and listening the class. Everyone can behave in this way and they can also listen, children. It is good for you to listen the class. There are many schools opened in India for the deaf and dumb students. As you are small kids, you don't know, children, but there are many schools, special schools for such people, for such children who cannot see, who cannot listen and who cannot talk also. They will be treated there. They will be taught their different kinds of finger language to the dumb people, and deaf people will be taught with the help of noise or some kind of touching. Okay? With that special care, they will teach the people in a different way, because those children are different from normal children. Now, schools for blind. People who cannot see are called blind people. how we are able to see the beautiful colorful world, blind people cannot see this world. Children, we should think that we are lucky enough to have this eyes, God gift. By these are God gift to us, but few people are not blessed with this eyes. Some of them are totally blind while others are partially blind. Here also same, children, like some people cannot listen completely. Dinesh, some people cannot listen completely and some can listen little bit. Here some people who cannot see, they cannot see completely, or else they can see little bit. So for such kind of children also, there are some special schools. In the schools for the blind children, a special system is used to read and write, known as Braille. See children, what is Braille alphabet? It is given here in the down page. This is called as a Braille language. Who will read the Braille language? People who cannot see. People who cannot see, they will, blind people will read the Braille language, Braille alphabets. So in the schools for the blind children, a special system is used to read and write, that is known as Braille. Children, I may give this Braille word in your online test. Please keep in mind this word, Braille. Who will learn this Braille? Blind people will learn about Braille. Okay, keep in mind this word and also the spelling, B R A I L L E, Braille. It is a form of script with raised dots. The blind children can easily feel the raised letters on the paper with their fingers. See, on the paper the dots will be dark plus it will be raised, it will be not in a plain way. These Braille letters, Braille alphabets, will be raised on the paper so that blind people will touch that and they can read. If one dot is raised, that is A. If two dots are raised, that is B. That too, how the dots are? The dots are in a standing position or in a sleeping way? It is in vertical way or it is in horizontal way? They observe by touching all these and then they will present the letters. Okay? The children at the blind schools not only read Braille, but are also taught to make different colorful crafts, candles, artificial jewelries, wood carvings, and even singing and playing musical instruments. These people will not only learn how to read, how to write, children, they will learn different art also. What are those different art? Rishank, are you listening? Shrita Reddy, Shreyan, Mohammad Azan, they not only learn how to read and write, they also learn different types of craft work, candles, how to prepare candles, how to prepare artificial jewelries, wood carvings, and singing, playing musical instruments. They learn different types of art and culture, children. Next, Institute for Physically Handicapped. What is meant by physically handicapped? Means they don't have leg, they don't have hand in this way, or two legs are gone, two hands are gone. In this way, these people will be physically handicapped. So, physically challenged children are those who cannot see, cannot use their arms, legs, and bodies to do the normal things. They are able to move with the help of wheelchairs and crutches. Shreyans, it properly. And crutches. Crutches means what? I'll show you now. Besides studying, the institute teaches them to help, to be helpful, cooperative, and caring towards the member of the society. Those handicapped people children, they will be not only able to manage themselves for reading and writing, they will be very, very cooperative with the society. They will be caring towards others and also helpful nature. See here, I'll show you one picture. See, this is the picture of a scientist, Stephen Hawking. He is one great scientist. He was very intelligent, but he was physically handicapped. His hands and legs both were not working. But even though he was very, very intelligent and he was a great scientist. Understood, children? Don't think that when our legs, hands are not working, we are completely helpless. We cannot do anything. It is not like that, children. We should be very, very strong with the mind and heart also. Understood? Understood, children? Adya? Shall I stop sharing the screen? I want to ask you a few questions. Before asking few questions,